It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to ANoyd, Black Privilege, the official music video. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. It's already jotted down on my note sheet. Sound is already adjusted. Without further ado, guys, let's get right into the video.
Hey, homie, good. Yeah. Love. Speaking on us is a lose-lose. I believe you, and then we don't believe you. But I fought on deaf ears, speaking on colored people. And I surely come off as really uncanny. If Kendrick don't win a Grammy, I probably hate all your family members. Y'all don't gotta work as hard. You struggle leaning. When it's mediocrity, consider genius. If I was white, you'd probably notice that I'm breathing. I go viral overnight, sipping leaning and gun speaking. The fuck can I do for y'all to hear me? Just too uneven. My brown skin make you listen at your convenience. I put my hand on my heart and you probably shoot me in it. And this is why I never said the Pledge of Allegiance. Justice for all right, don't lie to my face like the shit is all right. The top rappers in my state is all white. And please don't take this the wrong way, cause all I can spit. Success they got is just gonna take me longer to get.
Come on. No more BSing. I am officially an ANoyd fan. Like, this dude is on a whole nother level, just mentally, creatively, just all of the above. I love his message. I love his approach. I love his creativity. I love his bravery. Some of the things he touches on is usually things a lot of people are afraid to say. Black privilege, who's ever heard of that? How many African Americans are willing to even admit they have black privilege? To be honest, I would never even think, like, what is black privilege? And so he just literally sat here and broke it down. You know what I mean? Like, it's just crazy. I love that. That right there was definitely dope and inspirational in so many ways. Just, I need more. Give me more. Like, please get in the comment section down below and give me more ANoyd to check out. Yes. Let me know your two cents, where you're digging it or where you're not. If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. Let's talk about it. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Turn on notifications. And yeah, till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.
I'm gonna get paid for this.